Vim Regentum. Vim Regentum, once part of one of several colonies of the Home et Velucrat, known as Angels to the common human, has become the sole home of this unique but haughtily proud race. Many of them have always been able to fly. This is explained by the fact that their evolution has had to contend with planets and moons where cliffs existed from which the bottom could never be seen, a fall of several minutes ending in imminent death. However, these cliffs of protruding depth were turned into symbols to define the Home et race, which led them to build palaces that can be seen from space. Magnificent, towered palaces where the top can only be conquered by flying. While not all Home et can fly, within that society their flying species are treated as superior beings, although they never discriminate against anyone for not having wings on their back. This was made manifest when the clan leader, Denzin, struck up a friendship with Gabriel the Blind, an imperial spy, which benefited them greatly and brought advanced notions of Armerium culture. Their technology and development was limited due to their own choices, their main source of energy being the vitriol of the planets they lived on. However, their engineering solutions in the use of winds were unparalleled in the Empire.